background, talk with Dan Binks. It is a flat crank. Flat plane crank. Flat plane crank. I had to say fast three times, but that's it. Awesome looking. So all the drivers a minute ago. They're going to a driver's meeting. Very exciting. So we're going to go at 11 o'clock. We're going to go and shoot some on-track video. Get some shots of track. Yes, it is a flat plane crank. Come on, Binksy, get that thing going. Yikes.
Whoa. Whoa. I don't sound like any Corvette you've ever heard before. That's different.
That's that flat plane crank.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Overhead cams, too.
I can't see it. I gotta stand on the thing now. You sure that's overhead cam?
Absolutely.
Okay.
It's not a push rod motor.
Okay. Wow. That's big news. They don't want us to see it.
They're actually going to come out with this motor in the C8.R.
Oh, yeah.
Later on.
Thank you.
everybody knows is a flat plane crank on that cab, but overhead cam. Can you believe it? An overhead cam in this? Does it look like it there? Can you tell by the picture? Pause the video. Take a look. I don't know. I'm about 90% sure it's overhead cam. 90%. My spies tell me. You can go to the bank on it. Oh, well. Anyway, lap times on the C8R are about a second off the pace. It's not a big deal. I think they can pick that up. But the big thing is Le Mans. We hope they do well at Le Mans. Overall, the car's very, very impressive. So I hope they have a great season. Anyway, if you like the video, hit the like button. Hit subscribe if you'd like to see some more videos like this. We'll keep doing them. We enjoy doing them. We appreciate you for watching. And again, subscribe and like. That really helps. See you again soon.